criticized Deputy President William Ruto for his lukewarm stand on the BBI report. This as President Uhuru Kenyatta continues to defend the BBI process, saying it is meant to cure the country. And as Mwangi Maina now reports, the president was speaking during the launch of the Kenya Ni Mimi Youth Campaign.
Speaking in Kisumu, ODM leader Raila Odinga has yet again launched a scathing attack against the deputy president, daring him for a bruising political contest. Raila has challenged Ruto to declare his stand once and for all, instead of holding the country hostage.
So the gentleman is being dishonest to the people of Kenya. Let him come out in his true colors and say no, and let us face him at the ballots.
The deputy president has already said that he will not lead a no campaign in the ongoing BBI process. The ODM leader castigated Ruto, saying that he does not have the strength and character to oppose the BBI report, with Ruto insisting that he is not ready for a contested referendum. Instead, he is calling for dialogue to achieve consensus.
That is a fellow who just wants to say no, but he does not have the strength of character to come out and say, I oppose. So he's pretending. He's basically trying to hold the country back, but he does not know.
Speaking at the Kenya Ni Mimi campaign launch, President Uhuru Kenyatta made it clear that tribal clashes witnessed after every electioneering period informed the spirit of handshake in subsequent Building Bridges initiative.
This doctrine that we're talking about, reconciling with your opponents for the sake of Kenya every time the contest is over. It is about putting Kenya first above any partisan, ethnic or other identifiers. One Kenya for all Kenyans.
Uhuru says this spate of violence derailed the country's developmental agenda, and as such, the BBI will provide a solution for Kenya's divisive elections.
The principle of the handshake, it's not just a political philosophy, but rather a re-articulation of basic African truths that our forefathers had, that indeed we can compete without being enemies, and that in our diversity, we are still one people, and that we all love our motherland. And all we want is for the best for Kenya and the best for her people.
Uhuru says the BBI process has not been envisaged to benefit the political class, but its main aim is to take the country back to its rightful course. President Uhuru Kenyatta, who is launching the Kenya Ni Mimi campaign, challenged the youth to take charge of Kenya's destiny. Mwangi Maina, TV 47, Nairobi.